Art critic Jerry Saltz once said he thinks there's probably only about 1,500 people on the planet who are really proactive players in buying art. If you think about it, that's not very much. They all know each other. They're playfully or not so playfully competing with their collections and demonstrating their wealth, conspicuous consumption at the highest, most elite level. Art is one of the things they go after, and rare wine.